proudly brought to you by Hovertech. Hovertech, just a button away.
In this video, I'll be explaining how to bypass factory reset protection on an MTK device using Infinity CM2 MTK. I have the module here, so I'm going to launch it. While I'm waiting for the dashboard to come up, let me mention a couple of things. First off, you need to have installed your Mediatek VCOM drivers. We have a guide on how to do that, so check out our YouTube channel and our forum for that guide. You also need to have the hardware dongle, and you need to have connected to the PC. Okay. Now, speaking of FRP or factory reset protection, this happens when you do a factory reset on an Android device which is already linked to a Google account. Okay. So if you have linked your device with an account under settings account, a Google account under settings account, and you don't remove that account before you do a factory reset, you are going to have FRP, which requires the credentials of that account before you can proceed with setup. Okay, so that's the origin of FRP. All right, so I'm waiting for the dashboard to come up, and it is up. Great. Now the first thing you want to do is select your chipset, and I'll select my chipset. Then you head over to the service tab, and now under this drop down here, what you want to do is select FRP reset protection, and then you click this button for master reset settings. Now once you see wait for phone, you need to get the phone into EDL mode. So you power off, hold both volume buttons and connect it to the PC via USB cord, and you have detection. So you wait for this to be cleared, and you should get an FRP cleared message. So you have clear OK. All right, great. So that's how to bypass FRP on an MTK device using Infinity CM2 dongle.